Tyler's asked, how would you go about tuning a variable valve timing or VANOS while under boost or for helping to spool up while not on boost? Okay, so basically what we need to understand first of all is what the cam timing is going to do. So VVTI, VANOS, basically it's a continuously variable cam control system which allows us to advance and retard the cam timing while the engine's actually operating. Now this is great because it means that we can get our cam timing optimized for the specific engine operating conditions rather than using a compromise where it's only going to be perfect at one particular RPM range. The general trend here is that if we want to improve our low RPM performance, we'll advance the cam timing. On the other hand, of course, if we want high RPM performance, we're going to retard the cam timing. So that's the general shape we'll see to those cam timing maps. There's two ways of doing this. With under boost and to help with spool, that's really something we're going to be looking at during a ramp run. So I'll just ramp the engine, much like we looked at during our lesson today, from maybe 1800, 2000 RPM all the way up to the engine rev limiter. And then what we can do is step our cam timing in 10 degree increments, and you'll start to see a trend. Basically, if you've got a 0 to 50 degrees of adjustment, let's say for example, I'd run the engine at 0, 10, 20, 30, 40, and 50, optimize the tuning at each of those points, and then basically you're going to have six lines on your dyno screen that overlap, and you can choose each RPM range where you've got the optimal cam timing and build that into your cam timing map, and that's going to give you the best possible results. In the steady state conditions, we're simply going to be optimizing the cam timing, watching the torque values, and we're going to choose the cam timing that gives us optimal torque. That question was taken from one of our free live lessons. If you like free stuff and you're the type of guy who wants to expand your knowledge, click the link in the description to claim your free spot to our next live lesson. You'll learn about performance engine building and EFI tuning. And you'll also have the chance to ask your own questions, which I'll be answering live. Remember, it's 100% free, so follow the link to claim your spot.